I'm Lauren Taylor in Vicksburg, where they have already had to make 2 water rescues because of all the rain. Behind me is a car where a mother and daughter were rescued around 6:30 this morning. Police say they tried to go through this high water, but you can see here their car was stalled. They aren't even able to move this car until all this water recedes. We'll have more details coming up on WAPT News and right here on WAPT.com.